But ask yourselves, at the bottom of it all, what it is we're really, really after. I tell you, we're looking for love. Love. We want to be loved, liked, cherished, and cared for, and pampered, and even worshipped. And there lies the problem, as it somehow all turns into sex and greed. Because we're never content.